Images and videos can quickly fill up your phone's memory, and most cloud solutions cost money. But with OneDrive, you can store thousands of images for free. Start by visiting the App Store on your phone. Search for OneDrive. Select it. Install it. And open it. You can choose to create a new account if you don't have one, or choose Sign In if you already have a Microsoft account. Enter your password and select Sign In. To keep your images protected, select Start Camera Upload, and all new images will be automatically backed up to OneDrive in the cloud. If prompted, select Allow. Once setup is complete, you can adjust your settings at any time. For example, if you aren't currently syncing your photos and videos with OneDrive, you can turn Sync on by selecting Me, then Settings, then Camera Upload. Choose which OneDrive account you want to sync with, turn on the toggle, and confirm your selection. Your photos and videos will now be uploaded automatically and can be viewed on the OneDrive app or by visiting office.com and selecting OneDrive. With OneDrive set up, you can deactivate other cloud backup services to save money and battery life. To get even more storage, you can buy a subscription to Office 365 and store up to 300,000 images in the cloud.